Stay tuned for your local Hyundai dealer. Second intermission report. Here's what's coming up. We're going to be joined by that guy right there who hit 70 points tonight, Victor Hedman. Paul Kennedy and Bobby Tanner will break down the action from the first 40, and they'll take you around the league on an always busy Saturday night.
Thank you so much. Isn't this entertaining here this evening? Bobby Tanner, Paul Kennedy. There's an expression in hockey that certain players can draw you into the fight. Tampa Bay trailing by a pair of goals, and the veteran Corey Perry. Victor Hedman has 3 assists in this game, and as you see, he's with Gabby Sherley.
Yes, 3 assists in this game, 71 points on the season. I know it's a team sport.
The NHL on Valley Sports is brought to you by your Suncoast Hyundai dealers. And much more just ahead on Valley Sports. Shots.
Yeah, that's
very atypical of him. Tampa Bay has not led. To our Hyundai highlights, we start in the second period. It's 2-2. Josh Morrissey puts the Jets back in front.
Yeah, this is the number we're talking about. You see how flat he was in his net. Wasn't really square to the puck. It hit him, but he didn't know where the puck was. It landed right below his feet, and they just came in, and all of a sudden Morrissey just came in and knocked it in to pick up his 12th of the year to give Winnipeg the lead in this period. And then this one here, this was a power play goal. What? Right here in front. Here's the tip. Wheeler gets in front, hits him in the shaft of the stick, and changes directions completely. Watch right here. He's going to the right side of the net. You see Elliott trying to go there. The puck ends up, or the left side of the net, puck ends inside the right side of the net. So, you know, those are hard to stop. But then the Lightning battled back, Paul.
They really did. Corey Perry literally battled back. He and Zach Sanford got into it. Down 2 goals. And now Nick Paul with his 14th, third as a member of the Tampa Bay Lightning in his 14th game with the Bolts.
Boy, what a shot that was. Right underneath the crossbar. And, you know, they always say it's never a bad play to shoot on the net. And that one ended up in the net. And it took the Lightning a little while to get back and get this game tied, and it was Paul. But watch this beautiful give and go here with Kucherov and Hedman. Excellent give and go. Kuch picks up number 17 on the year to tie the game with about a minute and 57 seconds to go. And it was really a tremendous effort on the part of the Lightning.
Brian Engblom with our fateful third in moments from Emily on Valley Sports.